Like I'm late. 2 minutes late. Morning everyone. How you doing? Morning, Phil. I'm not doing these streams at the best of times because I sound so groggy. Sound very groggy. Oh. Actually, I only got up an hour ago, but yeah, I just can't help it, Matt. But also, like, you know, what else am I going to do? What else am I going to do? So yesterday I listened to music throughout working. Obviously, some of you are listening to me typing while you're working because it's probably like... probably quite relaxing in that regard, like makes you feel like you're in an office. But if by chance you are looking for something to listen to, I've been listening to two things on YouTube on a playlist. I've been listening to Grammatic, spelt Grammatik, I think. Grammatic. Some nice kind of like, it's very, very upbeat, makes you want to move in your chair a lot. I've also been listening to some Chris Stapleton because of Gus. Gus has got me into Chris Stapleton, which like how have I never listened to this guy before? He's kind of like country blues. Soul, very difficult to actually give him like an actual genre, but still very nice. Very nice, yeah. yeah, so same thing today, I think we can stick with the 40 minute intervals, 40 minute work intervals. And we'll do 40 minutes and then we'll have 5 minutes break. Probably more to do today than I did yesterday. But I think we'll just keep the stream a normal length. Oh, Matt, funny you say that, actually. I've seen bits of the one where he's walked across Wales. Yeah, it's nuts, isn't it? Like, one part I saw, I think he had to like, cross somebody's farmyard or something. Didn't seem very, like, trivial at the time, but, like, when you think about it, like, technically you are trespassing, aren't you, on somebody's property. And oh, excuse me. Okay, I think that's gone. Sorry. Right. Put my phone on Do Not Disturb. Right, I'll check out that Norway one then, because I didn't know they did one in Norway. I only saw the one in Wales. Typical YouTube recommends. Oh my word. I could cycle around Wales. That'd be pretty tiring, wouldn't it? Okay. Got a list of things to do on my paper. Can't find my pen. There it is. Let's do that. And the usual business. So, okay. Right, well, I'm ready to go if everybody else is. Yeah, got everything sorted. Right, I'm gonna set my timer for 40 minutes and we'll get cracking. Good luck, Dennis. You got it. Morning, guys. Morning, Laura. Morning, Jason. How are you doing? Welcome to the office this morning. Trusty commute in the workers, all right? Wayne is coming off tonight. We're doing a live stream tonight with Common TV because he's shaving his off as well, so. Morning, Sam. Ready for tonight, Gus? Oh, morning, Nigel. Welcome to the office. I don't know what time it's going to be, Gus. It's probably going to be later than 7:30. Right, I've got one thing to do today, primarily, and that's monthly recaps. So, oof. Think I've got anything else here? No. Right. Oh, full 13 afternoon, of course it is, yeah. Bet the weather's glorious though, huh? To be fair, those team time trials are turning into a bit of a threshold smash fest, aren't they? Morning, Ollie. Welcome to the office. There's quite a few of us in today. Yeah, funny enough, what's happening around here, Ollie? There's teachers are off sick. Man, Nigel, what? I can't imagine the rainy season must be absolutely like torrential. Hi, biking legend. Welcome to the office. One of the reasons why I do try to start early is because a lot of people are actually either training or still in bed or in work, so they don't actually have a chance to send me messages in the morning. So I try to get most of it done before then. It's mint. It's green tea with mint. Nothing special. Well, same. It is pretty special. Still can't taste it though. Right off. Let's have a look here now. Right. Right, let's start with what it felt. Morning, Matt. What are you doing here? You in bed? Morning, Kev. How are you doing? Okay, we've got 21 minutes for those of you wondering until the first 5 minute break. So if you're just jumping in. Coffee. How are your legs? Have you recovered yet? This does actually, I'm not gonna lie, this feels like office chat. Does genuinely feel like we're sat in an office of 18 people and we're just having a chat. I think it's pretty cool. I don't care if there's only 18 of us here. Like, we can't exactly do this with like the 350 people that watch a Zwift stream, can we? Morning, Guilio. Morning, Philip. I think Scott just gets really excited, though, doesn't he? Like, I think if he was doing it to me, I would have punched him on his helmet, on his head. I am actually not very good at doing ramp tests or any kind of like exertion like that with somebody there. I'm not very good at doing it. How is he this morning, anyway? It was a very emotional video you put up this morning. It'd be a while before I do any kind of ramp test, to tell you that. I'll turn it off for free. Ah, nice one. It's looking cold out here. It's looking real cold. The sky is clear and blue. But it looks like really crisp. He's still in there. Surprised you haven't got him any crutches. I'd make for good content, wouldn't it? Scott walking around on crutches. Anyway. But like minus one, blimey. To be honest, I haven't really felt the cold in about 2.5 weeks. So I'm actually glad that I've got an indoor setup here, just because, like, if I go outside now with my lungs, it'd probably ruin me. Speaking of which, we've got a little gift coming from Wahoo. I won't tell you what it is, though. No, it's not a kicker bike. Yeah, same as my parents' conservatory, Phil. Until they redid it, and then it was like a sweat box for the pain cave. too hot. No, it's not a Wahoo towel, no. I've got two of those. Brilliant, Jason. No, it's not a Wahoo watch either. I've got a Garmin one. Hashtag not sponsored. No, I don't want a Wahoo watch. I don't want something that's going to slow me down because of the weight of it. It's nice having these like segments blocked off to work because you never feel like you're going backwards. You always feel like you're doing something. As long as you're doing something, you're going forwards, I think. Wow, actually takes longer than I thought to put this together. It's 5 pages, or 6 pages rather, of monthly report. So it's one rider done, and it's taken me like 20 minutes. Maybe a bit longer, so could be a long old stint this one. However, because I only have to do it for the beginner and sorry, not beginner, the advanced athletes, and a certain number of ones that we have a more of a individual deal with, then at least we have to do it for everybody. If we did, blimey. This is going to be who's next? Tommy boy. Morning, Niels, how are you doing? Yeah, we've got to do a live stream. We've got to do a live shave off. Besides, you've got to see all of November, don't you? You can't shave it off at like 6 p.m. on the 30th of November. Because then you've cheated. You've not lasted the extra 6 hours till midnight. No, well, we can't. Oh, we can't do the shave off yet because we're not ready to do it. So, no, won't be turning into a festive beard. Won't be turning into a festive beard. Oh. Five minutes just flies. Yeah, we'll feel the call on lip sound, but I won't be going anywhere, will I? Although 2 days' time, and I'll be able to go out into the wide world again. in 2 days' time, but I don't feel like I want to. Oh, Sun God or a new sponsor. Sponsoring the Canyon. Interesting that Ribble have signed like quite a few riders actually. They've signed Matt Gibson, Harry Tanfield. Like the caliber of rider there. You know, Gibbo is absolute machine, Matt Gibson. Tanfield's just really good at time trials, really. Right. Got two coming up. See how many I can get done in the next 40 minutes. 40 minutes and counting. Morning, Zach. Welcome to the office. How you doing, Zach? How was your first? Wait a minute, first day today? Yeah, first day today, isn't it? I'm waiting, Nils. No, well, resting heart rate's come down from where it was, but it's not as low as it was when I was riding. So Last Wednesday it was like 49. Today it's 51. But it's kind of doing this now. It was obviously going up massively when I came down with it. And then it's come down, but it hasn't come down like as low as I thought it would. It's kind of doing that now, but I definitely say that it's, well, my heart rate probably won't get as low as what it was previously because obviously I've now taken 2 weeks off the bike, so yeah, I saw that, Sam. I saw your heart rate. I had a little giggle, cause it's amazing how our heart rate responds to zero riding. I know, Zach. I know it is like a proper off season, isn't it? But what you have to remember is, of course, that just like the period of time I had when I was injured after the crash in Canada, it's not a rest period. Because your body is probably under more stress than it would be when you're riding. So I'm not even classing it as like a recovery, you know, a rest. Like I said, the inflammation my body's fighting is far greater than probably what I put it through on a day-to-day basis. So it's why I'm almost like being overly cautious about it because I'm not even gonna think about getting on the bike until all of the symptoms clear, or at least like almost clear, and then I'll give it another few days on top of that, just to make sure that my body's then recovered from the recovery, if that makes any sense. Have I got the coof coof? I've got COVID, yeah, if that's what you're asking. No, it's all right. You don't have to be sorry about it. It's an occupational hazard for Charlie. So, you know, she works frontline NHS, and unfortunately it's been kicking off here. Like, hospitals in rural Wales are struggling badly, because it's an elderly population. You know, Wales is an elderly population, so it's tough, isn't it? Yeah, I've been taking vitamin D every day. I take vitamin D anyway, but you know, you can take all the supplements under the sun, you know, and I'm a fairly healthy individual. I've got no underlying health conditions. But the thing is, like, the thing is, a lot of people won't suffer from bad symptoms, I think, because of their exposure time. A lot of people won't, like, spend a lot of time with the people who do have it. You know, they might spend an hour or something. I've been spending 24/7 with Charlie all through the week that she had it. So I've been, like, exposed to it as much as you can get exposed to it. Initially, I was fine. Like, obviously, I didn't display any symptoms. And then I came down with, like, the most unreal fatigue I've ever felt. Like, nothing I've done can ever compare to the fatigue I had. And then, so I've had fatigue, I've had fever, I've had loss of taste and smell, I've had dizziness and lightheadedness, cough, shortness of breath. So yeah, there's like six things there. So no issues with coughing or other lung related symptoms. Well, it depends what your class is at, isn't it? Like, it's definitely not normal. You know, whatever I'm feeling now is not normal. So I would say that's a symptom. Like, if I have to stay off the bike until like Christmas, so be it, because that'll be the best thing for my body to recover. So you might not even see me racing until like the end of January, quite frankly, because of the rate I'll basically have to like start from scratch in terms of riding. But most of you won't have the symptoms I've had that bad, unless you come into contact with somebody like 24/7 and you're inundated with it. Does make you think though, somebody who's just fit and healthy and no underlying health conditions can have the issue like that. So tonight, it's coming off tonight, Daniel. This evening. Yeah, Zach, you won't be getting much Ed more, I'm afraid. Don't worry, I'm depressed enough with it as it is. Like, you don't have to tell me. There are good replacements on Wahoo and Call now. You can have Freddy Ovid mode and Nathan Hass mode. Who's that, Niels? Thank you for the speedy recovery wishes. Oh, it's you, Niels. I've just subscribed. Don't ask me why I wasn't subscribed before. No idea. Oh, we're rattling through it now. It's going well. Cheers, yeah. 11 minutes and counting. I think I might get a refill this time around. Have a good call, Kev. Bring us back a coffee and a cinnamon bun. Hey Bellap, how are you doing? Long time no see, what's going on? Ah, busy holiday times, yeah. Same as a lot of us, isn't it? Same as a lot of us. Glad you're doing well. We're doing okay. Charlie's back in work. I don't know. She's still got a bit of a cough. She feels okay, but she's, she's doing all right. Me, I could be better, to be honest. But can't complain, yeah, can't complain. I'm like doing better than a lot of people who have had symptoms of this weird virus that we're calling corona. I'm okay. 2 weeks without the bike now, so I'm sure it's getting a little bit disappointing for you guys and me. Thank you for that contribution, by the way. I really appreciate it. Six minutes to go. I need to send a, so what do I, huh. physically twitching, yeah, I know. Man, I'm so motivated to work today. I'm not even joking. That's weirdly enough, even though it's something I love to do, you're not always motivated to do it. Such is life with everything. But today, I'm just, I don't know. Just feel like it. Maybe because I'm doing so well here. Maybe because I'm flying through it and yeah, the help, the fact that I ride a bike does help. Thank you. Oh, it's made me laugh. I appreciate that. First and foremost, the people I mostly follow are mainly down to the type of people they are, and what they do, how they do it, and what they offer. So yeah. I know exactly where you're coming from. I appreciate it. Luke, I'm feeling a little bit better today. I'm getting better every day. So, hopefully we're still on that upward trend. Oh, my word. Another break. Sorry if I'm scaring you with the with the timer. gonna grab a drink now, hot drink. So be back in a minute. Am I doing the Zwift World Champs? No, I wasn't selected for GB Bell Lap. We did a video on it, but yeah, if it wasn't clear, we didn't get selected. So I am gonna do a video this week sometime to give my thoughts on it, the actual race, that is. Right, stop working. I'm terrible at this. Just want to keep working. Right, be right back and grab a drink. Oh. 40 minutes coming up. Three, two, one, go. Thank you. Cheers, Zach. Have a good day yourself, buddy. From all of us here at the office. Have a good day yourself, Bell Lab. I appreciate you stopping by, even if it's for 20 minutes. Goes for anybody, actually, who's watching. Just a what's up in the chat is all you need sometimes. You'll be very productive. Hey, you'll all be getting a pay rise now by the end of the month if you keep working alongside me. It's coming off tonight, Spin Diesel. Because we're going to do like a live shave, a couple of us. So Morning vegan. It's gonna have to come with a what they call it, parental guidance. YouTube's gonna demonetize us. Sam, I'm on your monthly review. Although, actually, now that you're here, here's a good question. Because you've had that time off, so it effectively takes out half of the month, do you still want to see where, do you still want a monthly review? Still want to see where it's kind of got you? You still want to see that? I mean, I could do it because I'm in the rhythm now, but oh, it's like ASMR. Banana peeling. Can't taste it. I'm going to send it to you anyway, Sam, because I'm halfway through it now. Criticism, yeah, should. Yeah, it's. I need a ripe banana, I think. I think a ripe banana, you know, when you tear a ripe banana, it has a larger, a deeper sound. Yeah, this is an old banana, so it's kind of soft, isn't it? Peter, I've just done your monthly recap, so I'll be sending that over to you now. Well, not now, but yeah, soon. Once I get through the rest of them. Trust you, Sean. Trust you. I hear this is how the kids make money nowadays. There was a prize for the rider who spent the least amount of time in zone one. Sam, you've won it, buddy. You've won it. I think in the last month you've spent, I don't know, I can't even actually register that. It might be like 5 minutes in the last month. Well, Sam did have 2 weeks off, yeah. No, but in all seriousness, I say that, but it doesn't really it doesn't give you any context. But with the limited amount of time he has to train, basically looking at his time in power zones, yeah, he's kind of never in zone one, so it's a good use of his time currently. Yeah, I'm using WQ05 now. I'm putting together monthly reviews, so I'm using WQ05. I'm using Canva, which is like a it's like an online editing tool that you can like put together PDFs and yeah, put together stuff, anything, posters, letterheads, whatever it could be. So I'm just trying to tidy it up and make it a bit more informative, nice to look at, and quite clean as well, you know, so not too much information there either, because it's just with the advanced, or the people on the advanced prep that I'm doing this for primarily, as well as a couple of people I have like individual arrangements with, because they're the ones that can take full advantage of like WhatsApping me to clarify things and et cetera, et cetera. So yeah, Canva's really good, Phil. Yeah, I mean, I haven't got the premium, I haven't got the pro version, I just use the free version. YouTube's just thrown up the Guardians of the Galaxy mixtape. Not bad. Bits and bobs with the eye levels. Bits and bobs with the eye levels. Because I think when you're getting really specific, they're really useful, aren't they? And of course, it depends what kind of phase you're in, and it depends what kind of intervals you're targeting. But I think for the most part, you'd be surprised how many people are confused by just the standard zones, let alone the eye levels. Oh no. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, funny enough, a lot of the shorts. So when I was training for, I was training for the National Hill Climb Championships, that didn't happen for me this year. I was training a lot with the eye levels and like designing interval sessions using the eye levels. And they, like you say, they were brutal, because they were like, for the most part, it was such a small window anyway. The margin of error was like, yeah, only prescribed other people do. But like, yeah, I was like, I remember thinking like, yeah, not many people are gonna find this much fun. We've just had a text from the NHS. Thanks for helping to keep Will safe. Your quarantine period is now ended. Please remember to wash your hands, keep 2 meters apart, avoid touching your face. Yeah, well, that was Charlie. Actually, no. Oh, no. That is my quarantine. But, of course, they haven't been notified that I have got symptoms. So, I need to extend it by another 3 days. Because it's 14 days, not 10 days. 4 days. So, it's 14 days, not 10 days. It's 10 days if you test positive, and it's 14 days if you don't test positive, but you get symptoms. Ugh. Charlie's just sent me a holidays through, so I'm going to add that to my calendar at some point. How often do you clean your drivetrain with sweat droplets instead of, say, dirt? Oof. I can't really answer that question because I don't really sweat on my chain, at least. I don't clean it that often indoors, when it's indoors. Right then. Wow. Looks so good. I'm happy for this. Minutes. I know. I was watching Scott's live stream the other night. Or Nat's FTP test. I was thinking to myself, this ain't that bad. Like, the squeaky noise or the creaking noise is not as bad as on my stream. We are indeed, Q. Very. Very over here. I thought that would take me longer to do, to be honest, but... Well, saying that, it's still taking me 2 hours. So we got another two or three of these to do now. Are you racing tonight, Q? Oh, nice, Q, nice. You'll have to send us a screenshot in Discord. I actually found a template for not an ATP, but for planning out, like, actually it might have been an ATP. I think it was something to do with TSS, anyway, but it was like maybe 6 or 7 years ago. It was an Excel spreadsheet that I found online. Someone had created, they work really well, but like for life of me, I can't find it again. So yeah, I can imagine. A mobile bike mechanic. Be a good idea to ask in a Facebook group, Sam, actually. Excuse me. Anyone seen Baby Driver? That film's got a decent soundtrack in it. Hmm. what word? Five minutes. I think if we do two more, so if you put a goldy looking chain. Morning, Si. Just coming to the end of our third block. So, 2 minutes left. Boom.
little 5 minute break.
Anybody know how to I'm gonna have to do, if I do a live stream later, I'm gonna have to do I'm gonna have to bring Scott in somehow on the live stream. I could just do that with Zoom or Skype, couldn't I? You just put it into OBS, Streamlabs. I don't know about Discord. I don't know how you get the... How to stream Zoom call using OBS. That couldn't be what we want. Yeah, we're doing a shave off, finally. We're getting rid of it. So that includes the audio as well, then I'm guessing the audio will be included. Could have a private call on Discord, then screen grab that part of the window in OBS. Ah. Yeah, I was wondering how people do that, where they actually ride together on one stream in the same event. Is that what it is then, Q? Is that what you're saying there? Dudley. Is that down South Coast, Sean? I think I went there on a geography trip. Okay, I'll try it later then. I'll take a pic of what you've just nice one. Yeah, will I be able to hear him then? That's the question. Maybe I won't use the microphone. Might just stream from my Mac because it'll be easier. We'll have a play around. We'll finish this morning and then we'll have a play around. We won't be going live till later this evening anyway. It won't be till about 7:30 ish after they finish racing. I don't know. Depends when Scott wants to fit it in. Thank you. Yeah, you can share webcams via Discord, yeah. So yeah, definitely. Right. Let's go back into it then, is it? So we're on a roll. Right. He's not good at sprinters, and his 1 minute power is a lot lower. Hello. How's it going? That's my grandfather calling. He's gonna call again later to check in on me. Has anybody set a timer? I forgot to set a timer. That's not good. Okay. No, nobody's set a timer then. We're just gonna keep working. Yeah, I thought it was a plane flying over then, Sam. What Phil's got there is pretty much my go-to. Am I from Welsh? Am I from Wales? Yes. Eye levels. Send it to you now, Phil. No, you haven't disturbed me, Phil. You haven't disturbed me at all. It's taking a while to load, so I'll send it to you now on WhatsApp. So the difference between your last 30 days and your last 90 days is, yeah, there is no difference really. In terms of, because your last 30 days is almost the same as your last 90 days in terms of your actual riding. If I can screenshot, yeah, I can screenshot it all in one. Oh, I couldn't. Trying to be a clever clogs. Up coming your way. Through the power of the internet. Should be with you, Phil. Like I said, the last 90 days is almost identical to the last 30 days, so I went for 90 days because it's got a bigger bigger picture. That's what I usually look at. I think I'm gonna call an early lunch today at 12. I think only reason is because I've got to test out the stream with Scott at 2, so it gives me time to eat and then test out live stream screen sharing and everything. So and I'm actually getting my appetite back now as well, so When I get back, that's how I'll be a man. When I get back, we've got another donation for November. £10. Brilliant. Nice and felt. Are you on your own there, or is Jane there as well? Emergency pee break. Change our weight on Zwift. Yeah, it's gonna go up to 61 now from 60. It would be quite fun actually. My weight is probably gonna go up by about 1 or 2 kilos, and my FTP is gonna drop by about 50. So we're gonna go from like winning a race to probably getting dropped, which might be very alien to a lot of you. Yeah, there won't be any ad mode, that's for sure. Phil, you can't talk now. You're like smashing ear races. Cheesecake?
One, two. Yeah, just two. Oh, I might just finish in the next 9 minutes. I'll finish part one at least, anyway. Stream is going to end in about 7 minutes, guys, just so you know. Your 7 minute stream warning. Five minutes. Oh, Ryan, we're just about to clock off. The office is closing. I'm joking. How are you today? What's going on? Oh, nice. I trust it went well. I hope it went well. I'm alright. I feel okay, but just getting by, innit? Yeah, we'll do the same again tomorrow. I'm waiting on a phone call from somebody, so I don't know whether or not that phone call will be a disruption. So we'll see. If you're enjoying working alongside, then definitely keep doing it. At least for the short term, while I can't do anything else. My posture, Niels, it's not the best of chairs, really, is it? And cyclists generally have really poor posture anyway. Because it's probably the most unhealthiest of lifestyles. Like, you flog yourself on a bike and then you get off and sit in a chair. So, it doesn't get much better, really. Right. That's it, I'm done. Well, kind of. I'm done for the stream. I'm done for this morning. So, well done, everyone. Good job. That's 3 hours, 45 minutes of, yeah, productivity, basically. So, yeah. Nice one. Right, where's my mouse gone? Right, guys. Thanks for joining. I hope your afternoons are good. And catch you later for the shave off. And, see you tomorrow as well, probably. See ya.